loved having him around. It was really tough after Javonte got traded the first time around.
Well, I'm glad he's back. I mean, he brings a lot of energy, brings a lot of toughness.
Went to the double big lineup against Houston the other night. White guarding Jayson Tatum. Duke against Carolina here. And Blue Devil knocks it down. Jayson Tatum gives him a 4-0 lead. Like, all the wings here are pretty sizable right now. Outside of, not really all of them. Tatum, Hauser, and Cornette. DeRozan.
The marvelous DeRozan again.
Defensive team in terms of efficiency in the league. Caruso. Speaking of efficiency, his three-point shooting has been outstanding this year. The three-point line just feels like anytime you play Boston is going to be a factor. Dosunmu shoving Tatum out of there to try to get through that screen. Tatum, Jesus, size, gets it to go and one. Tatum comes in number six in scoring. Ayo's been playing like one of the best scorers in the league.
Transition, get the ball out, push it in transition. No shot blockers back that time for the Celtics. Where it's difficult, Adam, is they throw it to the rim.
Right, like we just saw with Cornette.
Yes, and it goes to the rim. It's a tough matchup.
DeRozan, nice for the defense. White working on Hauser. Step back, stop and go. Kick to a coming DeRozan.
Nice play by Kobe. That little hesitation on it. The person more his size.
Terry on Pritchard now trying to recover on Tatum. 4-3. You can't give him that much space. Ayo, kick out. Greg to Vucevic, spins on Horford.
Let me get some butter with that roll, Vucevic main.
A smooth one. Torrey Craig flying in, can't get it. Tillman clears it. Pritchard runs into Terry, bangs over him. A find of Tatum. And one after all that, puts him with a bad foul. And they're in the midst of a brutal road stretch. Drummond against Tillman, he scores it. They still have one of the easiest remaining schedules left, according to opponent win percentage. Tillman, no. Nice rebound.
Got a box out. The guards have got a box out.
Bulls and Celtics tied up at 31. Six lead changes, four ties in the first 12 minutes. DeRozan, Drummond, Craig, White, and Nalen Terry. It is DeRozan.
Good recognition of the switch that time. Duncan Robinson to the work. You have these guys that no one drafts.
White to Terry. What a score for Nalen Terry.
Bang, 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 DT.
Cornette with a good play to slap it back out. Hauser just got over the midcourt line, and this time Pritchard cashes it to tie.
Well, that's what Pritchard needed, a hand in his face.
Made significant contributions, even with the full rotation.
I got Drummond.
DeRozan working on Hauser. Craig cuts to the middle of the paint and gets the jumper.
Sniper to build.
Yeah. DeRozan spinning on Pritchard, who he has the size against, absolutely. Spins away from the double and scores.
Just too little.
He's got 11 on an efficient start to the night. White over Caruso. Derek White, what a strong year he's had. Bulls have led by as many as seven in the early going. Tatum sizing up Dosunmu. Nice hesitation. Kick out. Horford. Triple. Got it. Thanks for breaking that down, KC, because folks, I'm sure, were wondering, do you have to get rid of somebody with signing Green to the 10-day contract? Not the case. Tatum with a tough move.
That's why it's so important that you get help. You can't leave Ayo. Even though Ayo's a great, good defensive player, you still get up a lot of inches. Nice strong move.
That was a nice play by White.
Yeah, everybody should be talking to him. Where's his help?
Yeah.
Where's his help?
And Terry came over for the help, but that allows Horford to get a clean look in the right corner for three. And Celtics methodically extending the lead. DeRozan cuts back into it with the jumper, and he's off to a strong start. 13 points, 5 assists. Dosunmu. DeRozan, Craig, after setting the screen, flashes for three again.
Bang, bang, bang. He was so wide open, they didn't even rotate out to him. They're like giving him a shot.
Craig, a 38% three-point shooter. Wow, the rainbow from Tatum over Craig that time. Tatum, that's a deep three. It's good. Jayson Tatum with 19 in the first half. You said it, their best all year in terms of assists. That ball went over the hand of Cornette. White to Dosunmu.
Because you don't have a lot of room for error. They do.
Yep. Vucevic. Tough turnaround over Cornette.
So you've got to take something away from the Bulls. You can't give them everything.
You saw the throw of the ball against the stanchion. DeRozan with the reverse.
The block.
Hauser, transition, triple, knocks it down.
Oh my God.
You see how fast that momentum just swung. That's a five-point swing we just saw.
And that was no hesitation. No. Like he knows, like, I can make this shot.
And he's got green light on those. He's earned it. Here's Caruso. Somebody's whispering in our microphones.
That was my alter ego, Tracy. Tracy said
Tracy King is out here.
He's the evil twin.
Horford turning back the clock at age 37. Horford misses. What a rebound by Brissett. Their 11th offensive rebound tonight.
Wow.
For Pritchard, because he's had a huge night tonight. 23 lead the Celtics. DeRozan's got 19 now.
Well, I'll tell you, Horford just went off his season high.
6'9", Al Horford. Here's Drummond banging away. And flips it home against Tillman and a foul. Well, Boston doesn't see a lot of double-digit deficits. They see more 30-point leads than they do double-digit deficits this year. That's incredible. DeRozan, no.
24 points.
That's two. Pritchard with the left.
Oh, he got him with the DeMar DeRozan up fake.
That was a nifty maneuver.
Can handle the ball.
Cornette with a wraparound pass for O'Shea Brissett. There is Cornette. Robert Ori, as Jim Boylan once called him. There is Hauser. It's very rare to see a team have two separate nine-game win streaks in a season. Here comes Craig to White, to Terry. Good ball movement, and down! Pritchard.
Well, he got an elbow and got over.
Missed a shot. Drummond tipped it. White, tough pass up ahead to Ayo Dosunmu. He lays it in. 23 of those points. Cornette swings it. Brissett rattles home a three.
Listen.
Ayo the cross. DeRozan. Inside. Drummond. Bang it away on Cornette. It is DeRozan. DeRozan home. A solid shooting night, 11 of 18. White, wow, Cornette.
To help.
Drummond was way up that time, and well, that was an easy run. Significant determining factor in success. White moves past DeRozan and hits the three.
They see him, they understand what's going to happen when you switch.
Ayo, what a tough pitch.
Now you got to get back.
Yep. White hits another three. Derek White.
Put Vooch in as many pick and rolls as possible.
Vooch kick out. Caruso. Bulls need it. And Pritchard spinning on Caruso. Cutting his Cornette. And Cornette the putback. It's a career high 13 rebounds for Cornette.
And you see the difference. They find their guys.
Yep.
They find their big guys cutting to the basket.
Caruso hit the deck. Tatum watched by White. But it's a Tobacco Road showdown. Tatum on the attack with the scoop. And I don't really think he's forced too much tonight. Even though it's 19 shots. Nice cut by DeRozan.
Again, simple game. Pass.
What connects teams, you would surprise. And these are little, maybe tangible details that already back up the narrative. Well, finally, you take advantage of the mismatch there with White.
And, they should have.
They probably should have. They had a lead in the series. Tatum, the kick. Hauser, a three. It is pure.
Yep. Got to come out and play hard every night.
How about the Boston Celtics? Their second separate nine-game win streak this year. They are 20-2 since February the 4th, and the number one.